Oh! Whoop! Whoop! Is this ravine? I don't know. I feel like a Malian game. It was Bledge! Thank you. Yeah, I have no idea why that guy dodges so much. We actually have nice games. Do you mean a good sieve? As because you've picked the right game. English tends to be the sieve that most guys new to AoE tend to go for. If you are going by sieve as opposed to which game is. Yeah, whichever sieve you're gonna have the most fun with is the one that you should play. That's the easy one. I guess here's a nice spot for a cow boom or here. Oh, sorry if you hear me breathing. Bloody streamer. You have the most fun with Mongols, but hate not being able to wall. I guess you, but like natural walls. So I want to go find out what his House of Wisdom is. So it's the Desert Raider one. With lots on gold, so he's going to be going for a nice fast tech here.
Bye.
I guess some donzos. I was kind of thinking, like, what would I actually want to go for? Donzo seemed like a good choice. At least I can get myself up and running. Are Malians good in FA? I think they're not bad. In general, there isn't too much that's really bad in FFA, I gotta say.
No Battle Aces? You quit the game forever? Battle Aces dead game?
Forever. Forever. Oh my goodness, it's... What am I? What is this horrible, horrible streamer? Quitting these goddamn games. Nene! Is it true? Is it over? Did you throw it away? Stabbity stab. Is he going for the eco wing after? I'm most likely do lambs here, eh? Ooh, archers as well, alright. The Nile is not just a river in Egypt.
Hey,
Raylo's mom is such a Chad, dude. Look at her. Absolutely slaying, single-handedly. Oh shit, they killed a cow. Those motherfuckers. Are they vets? They are. They're quite good. Ah. Hell no. He's macroing good. Now I do have another pit mine up, which is really good.
Aluna
Oh. We're gonna have a shit ton of gold here, eh? Oh, but we're gonna clean up, which is great. And I tell you what, we've been also grabbing good relics, which is very important. Yeah, we can definitely trade off and go deer, I reckon. For a smidge, at least. And my next tech switch will be into archers. I'll tell you what, we'll go this way. I'll start utilizing the mobility that we have, because we have quite a bit of it. Okay, so yeah, pretty good actually. Pretty good upgrades. Very, very, very committed. That's not what you want to be up against.
Alu,
My front line is melting, but it's kind of hard to make front line against Ayabid. Just because of how natural it is for them to make military archers. Actually, we can do that, can't we? The invisible health upgrade. But we're getting real good damage done here. Like, real damn good damage. Yep. Yeah, not the easiest matchup.